if you're trying to work out that upper chest and want it to be big enough to be able to bounce a water bottle, I got you. Then incline bench press is going to be your best friend. You could either do it with the dumbbell. I like doing it with the barbells. I just think I get more activation, but let me know below what you think.